Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Oh, ye gods! My roast is ruined! But what if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
Crazy explanations. The superintendent's gonna need his medication. When he hears Skinner's lame exaggerations, there'll be trouble in town tonight.
Seymour! Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
my case.